Hello everybody, welcome back to Suburban Snacks, where we not only inform you of current real estate topics, but we also review a different food item every month. This month's snack is protein chips. Before we review the snack, we'll be informing you on whether or not adjustable rate mortgages are starting to trend. Dude, that scared me a little bit. Did you see me jump?
No.
Go back. So the share of mortgage applications with adjustable rate mortgages more than doubled a week ago compared to 3 months ago, according to the Mortgage Bankers Association. So for anyone who doesn't know, what is an adjustable rate mortgage? Adjustable rate mortgages, or ARMs for short, start at one rate and then fluctuate over a set period of time. Buyers can lock in a lower initial interest rate and hope that it will not become too high later in the life of the mortgage. Many believe that these mortgages were the actual cause of the crash back in 2008. However, lenders say they are much stricter with how they qualify people for ARMs nowadays. Glenn Brunker, president of Ally Home, states, "As buyers continue to navigate today's housing market and rising interest rates, many are considering adjustable rate mortgages. ARMs can help buyers save money over a fixed rate because they often offer a lower monthly mortgage payment for the initial period of the loan, typically 5, 7, or 10 years. Professionals advise that when determining to choose versus a fixed rate mortgage and an ARM mortgage, you should consider two things. First, how long are you going to be in the home? Staying in the home longer means you may be better off with a fixed rate. Second, consider your personal finances and affordability. If you are in the market to purchase a home and you have questions regarding which mortgage you should get, then we at Suburban would love to help. Alrighty, now it's time to review our snack, which is protein chips. I didn't even know protein chips were a thing. I really don't understand it. I don't think it has anything to do with the chip. I think it has to do with the powder. Like, they literally just put protein powder on a chip and call it protein chips. Dude, it tastes like a Doritos Loco Taco from Taco Bell. That is bomb, and they're so much lighter. 17 grams of protein per serving, 3 grams of carbs. These are amazing. Where can we get these, Connor? Get them at Sprouts. If you like protein chips, let us know in the comments below. That's going to do it for us here at Suburban Snacks. If you have any questions or would like to get in contact with us, feel free to visit our website at suburbanrealestategroup.com. Also, make sure to click on the link below to follow us on Instagram. Thanks for watching. My name is Cade Olaf, and we will see you in the next one.